That was great, Josh. Little known fact about me, I do like delving into the metal. I have a request, actually, for you. Next year, I want you to play a song by a Christian glamour metal band who are stuck in the 80s, but that's cool because the 80s are awesome. Blessed by a Broken Heart, and they have a song called Death Wish, and it is awesome. I want you to play that for me next time. But let's see what the judges think. We'll take it first for a request. What do you think, judges?
Even though that song was called Sulfur, it didn't stink. You did a really, really good job. That's why I had to ask you. Mate, I was watching the smoke come off that guitar. You did such a good job. I was like awestruck. That was really, really good, Josh. You did a really good job, mate. You should be really proud. That was really great.
I used to play clarinet. It lasted 3 weeks, so I just could not get my head around it. So my hat's off to you. You weren't even looking at what you were doing on the guitar. You were just looking into the crowd. I was like, isn't he going to stuff it up? You just did a fantastic job. Good job.
Yeah. Sweet place to play
clarinet. Yeah, that was awesome, Josh. It really showed your technical ability and you nailed it. Really good, yeah.
Amazing. Josh just wants to say something quickly. I've
been learning that song since I was 16 and I'm 19 now, so.
Wow.
It's a wild song.
It's dedication.
So the request has been put out. Anybody that can play the clarinet, maybe you can do that next year for Amy. And really show up. I think that would be fantastic. He's taken off. He's got his own fan club. It's great. Well, we're about to have intermission now for the next 10 minutes up to about 8:30, probably just after. So we have hot dogs for one.